I was watching TV one night, and I seen Ron McLean pop up on the television saying, if you have a great hockey story, could you send it in? You could be featured on Hockey Night in Canada.
It's Hockey Night in Canada. Man, is it ever.
My favorite team growing up was the Montreal Canadiens, and for every generation, it seems like I always had a new favorite player. Today, seeing my children, and it's funny how they're picking their favorite players. It makes me feel really, really good because I did this exact same thing 25 years ago, and it comes full circle. Christmas time was always spent playing hockey outdoors, and it was always pretending to be our favorite players from Hockey Night in Canada. I've never watched the Canadiens live before, so here I am, searching and scouring the web, trying to find a ticket. And I was just devastated. I couldn't get a ticket. I was trying every which way to get a ticket, and I just couldn't do it. So we're opening our gifts at my grandmother's home. And my oldest son, Carson, hands me this package. And it was a ticket to my first game. And I had to hold in my emotion. I was overwhelmed with joy and fulfillment. I couldn't believe my girlfriend got it for me. She kept it a secret. I got to see the Canadiens and their bitter rivals, the Toronto Maple Leafs, play for the first time, and it was amazing. Hockey Night in Canada and Christmas time go hand in hand together.
Ho, ho, ho!
Well, Merry Christmas to you.
Have a Merry Christmas.
I'm Frank McKinnon from Cape Breton, Nova Scotia, and this is Hockey Night.